crush round rocks. It's cooking time. In our previous cooking video, we made an Oreo cookie cake custard. Today, we are making another delicious dessert.
It is a mango delight. I love mangoes.
It's very easy to make. So let's begin.
This is a 4-ingredient recipe. We need 2 ripe mangoes. Riper the mangoes, tastier it will be. 3/4 cup sugar, 1/4 cup corn flour, and 1.5 cup milk. First, we'll grind mango with sugar. Now it has become pulpy. Let's add 1 cup milk. Let's grind it one more time. The mango is grinded very nicely. Pour the mango into a pan. Stir on medium flame until it boils. Mix milk with corn flour. It has started to boil. Lower the flame and add the corn flour mix. Cook for another 5 minutes until the raw flour taste is gone. Keep stirring so no lumps are formed. This has now become thick. Turn off the flame and add lemon juice. Lemon juice will give it a nice flavor. Once it cools, pour it into bowls and keep it in the refrigerator for 2 hours.
So our mango dessert is ready. It looks delicious.
We garnished it with almonds. Let's taste.
It is super.
The almonds, it gives it such a crunchy flavor. So you guys also try this out at your house. It's really tasty.
If you like mangoes, you will definitely like it.
If you liked our video, like, share and subscribe.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.